Kalydeco represents an excellent example of the future of personalized medicine. Having the right medicine for the right patient based on understanding of the mechanism of disease. And in turn, having a diagnostic test, a genetic test, to select the right patient to receive that particular medicine. It's really a remarkable story. Cystic fibrosis is a serious genetic disease, and Kalydeco is the first medicine targeted at the cause of the illness, not just dealing with the symptoms or complications. It's also a part of a revolution about how we will treat patients in the future, using increasingly targeted, personalized treatment. Patients with cystic fibrosis have a mutation or an abnormality in a gene that codes for the CFTR, a membrane protein. Abnormal function of this protein leads to the symptoms of cystic fibrosis, including thick mucus secretions in lung and in the digestive system. There are many different mutations that lead to cystic fibrosis. Each patient has one specific variant or abnormality in that gene. And Kalydeco is targeted against one specific abnormal protein product of one specific abnormal gene. Kalydeco will improve the function of that protein. And in clinical studies, it was shown to improve lung function and beneficial weight gain. There are approximately 30,000 patients with cystic fibrosis in the United States. And approximately 4% of those have the specific variant that Kalydeco will help. In other words, about 1,200 patients. This medicine represents the skillful application of basic genetic science, understanding at a molecular level why the abnormal protein doesn't work properly, then discovering and developing a medicine specifically targeted to improve the function of that protein, and then to do a clinical trial using a genetic test to select the right patients to participate in that trial. The success of this approach hopefully will lead to the development of new medicines to address the more common mutations in cystic fibrosis and also serve as a model for the development of medicines for other conditions. Parenthetically, the well-designed and implemented science in this program allowed FDA to review and approve the medicine in about half the time of the normal expedited review process.